Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Faith Cooks. This recipe today which I am sharing with you is the Thai red curry. It goes well with the jasmine rice, white rice, jasmine rice, or today I will be serving with the chicken fried rice. So it's a very special and a very spicy recipe and tangy recipe. It can be served in two ways. This is the red Thai curry. It can be made into green curry also. I have given you the recipe of the Thai red curry paste which I have made this. So the ingredients are, I have cut one big bowl of chicken finger sized, this is half kg, and boneless chicken. This is the coconut milk. I will check whether I need 2 cans or 1 can in the recipe. Olive oil, soya sauce, water, 1 or 2 cups or 3 cups. These are the Thai red chilies. You can take, if you don't have, you can also take the Indian red whole chilies also. This is the galangal, or the ginger also you can take, but I have taken the Chinese galangal. And this is the 1 spoon of sugar, brown sugar. You can take sugar, white sugar also. And this is the salt to taste. What I will be doing in the pan, I am taking the black pepper also. I will be putting salt and pepper in the frying pan, and I will let it cook. Here I have taken the chicken cubes in the finger sized, and pepper and salt I will be cooking, and it will release its water and it will cook itself. I am not adding any butter or oil. I will be using afterwards. Let it be cooking for another 10 minutes. You can cover it. As you can see, it's almost done. I did not add any water or oil. See, it's done. And now I will be taking it out. In the same pan, I have added little bit of olive oil, or you can take butter also. And now I will be adding coconut milk in this. It depends. I think I will take 2 cans of coconut milk. Here I have put the coconut milk. I will be little boiling it. As the boil comes, I will be adding the Thai curry paste into it, and the sugar, galangal, Thailand red chilies, and then I will tell you. As you can see, the boil is coming, and I will be adding little water to it. Here, as the boil is coming, I am adding little 1 cup of water to it, and then I am adding the chicken to it. I have added the chicken. I will put the black pepper to taste, salt to taste, because I added in the chicken. And now we will put the sugar, 1 spoon of sugar, and galangal, this galangal or the ginger also you can put, the Thai red green chilies according to your taste, and Thai paste, the Thai chili paste I will be putting. I will be adding 3 to 4 spoons, and then I will put little water, and then I will be adding water and let it cook for another 5 to 10 minutes. I am also adding here 1 spoon of soya sauce. 1 spoon of soya sauce also I am adding. It's very tangy, and to balance the Thai curry flavor, because it's very spicy and very tangy, being the lemon is the key ingredient in it. It is served with the rice, jasmine rice, plain rice also you can have it. I will check the curry now for last 15-20 minutes. It has been cooking, so I think I will check the consistency. Yes, we want this much gravy with the rice, and chicken is also fully cooked. So I will be switching off the gas, and I will be serving, dishing it out. So here is the red. It is not so much red because I did not put so many chilies, because I eat less red chilies because they are very very tangy and spicy. That's why. But the taste is same like, and as because of the, I always tell you, the because of the light effects, its color is like this. But it's the same taste and the same flavor with the same Thai masala curry paste. So if you like my recipe of the Thai red curry, Please like and subscribe my YouTube channel and press the like button. Thank you.